That should help us out.
Over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Jesus. Well, at least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Look, right there, Joel!
Like this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You want to do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here.
Let's go.
to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. He heard that.
so close. There he is. Steady. Got you. Oh, man. Crap, he's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Let him come in through the windows. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Nice shot, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. Fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Infected! We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe and everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. a few weeks back. I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see? Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Faster!
There, grab her!
Don't let her throw! Aim for the horse!
Ugh!
got the horse! Hurry!
Come get me, you motherfuckers!
She's getting away! Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
Killing her? Keenan said he wants her alive. He doesn't get to make that call.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
She over there? She's gone.
Fan out! She's not over here! Anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
Where'd they go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go.
Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground. Make sure she's not.
I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?